Hey guys, it's Johnny with Grovewatch TV. We're at the annual teacher-student basketball game here at Inlet Grove. Let's go check it out. Hey guys, I'm here with...
Man, it's Devin out here, man. You know I'm out here to support the teachers out here.
Quick question. Who do you think is going to win this game right now?
I'm at the same. The students going to come back in a second.
The students will win the game, he says. Let's check it out. So, Alex, who do you think is going to win this game now?
Well, if they let my dog Donovan play, then the students are going to win.
And Liera, who do you think is going to win this game right now?
I think the teachers. The students, they're not doing that good.
Well, let's see how it goes. Guys, it's Johnny once again from Grovewatch TV. The final score of the Teachers vs. Students basketball game was 37-49. Teachers couldn't come out with a W. Sorry. Until next time.